Dina? Jesse? Where are those two?
She had a rough night. Barely could get her to keep water down.
You should have woken me up.
Is she pregnant?
Yeah.
I get why you came out here. But we gotta take her back. She needs real care and she's not gonna get that.
Yeah, I know. I know. But I can't just leave Tommy. He's out here because of me. Maybe you could take her back.
She's not gonna leave without you. Screw it. Let's get to home. This aquarium that girl told you about. Tommy hasn't found Abby yet. We'll post up there until he does.
And you're good with leaving Dina by herself?
Her orders.
Okay. Let's go tell her we're leaving then.
I'll just meet you up front.
Yeah. Hi. Hey, babe. I need you to lock the door for us. Okay.
Let's do it. Your map showed the aquarium along the shore. Should be down this way.
Yeah. Does anyone stay dry in this city? Okay, go for it.
Okay.
Thanks.
What did you tell Dina?
That we're hoping to find Tommy at the aquarium. I didn't tell her you knew. If that's what you're...
I wasn't. This aquarium a wolf face?
I don't think so. Nora said Abby's hiding out there.
We get her to tell you why they did it?
Yeah. Joel had... falling out with some fireflies. No, former fireflies.
What kind of falling out?
He was a smuggler. And they disagreed about some goods. Shit. Locked.
Think we can cut through that convention center?
Let's try it. Okay. Not happening.
You ever worry they're gonna come back to Jackson after us?
What do you mean?
I mean, we're going through a lot of their people. In their city.
Because of what they did.
Didn't Abby and her friends come to Jackson because of something Joel did?
This place isn't like Jackson. I mean, Joel and Tommy helped Abby when she got attacked. These people are trying to kill everyone around them. I mean, they shot you on sight, didn't they? Hey. Give me a hand.
Through here. I just gotta ask. Why didn't she tell me about it? Pregnancy.
Listen, I'm sure she'll tell you about it when she...
Going down today. All the units are being rounded up.
Who did you hear it from?
Top man himself. They make sure this area is clear, wait for the other units, then take the fight to the dog.
So, last time...
It won't be like last time.
We're all nervous.
They have the coast covered.
Hey, a fake.
You can make them.
Don't act like there's a choice, man. Think of what'll happen if you succeed.
Trigger happy.
They're at war with this fucked up cult.
Heard them talk about it. Seraphines or something. Seraphites.
Scars is all I've heard them called. You run into any?
No.
You're lucky.
Up with all these posters.
It's a bunch of comics. Wait, what was happening here?
A gathering for people who were really into this stuff. Like you, basically.
We were born in the wrong time, man.
What were you saying? About Dina. You said she'll tell me when...
Once things are wrapped up here.
I guess at some point it'll get pretty hard to hide it. Do you know if she's gonna keep it?
I don't.
Look at this mess.
The aquarium. It's right next to that Ferris wheel.
He's hoping Tommy has the same info. Damn it. Looks like we're swimming. Okay. Where now?
Working on it. Oops. Infected. This way.
Okay. After you. Think you can get through there?
Let's see.
I would have come, you know, if you told me you were leaving.
I didn't think you'd be okay with all this.
I looked up to Joel. What happened to him was messed up. I would have come.
Joel liked you a lot too, you know. He used to think I had a crush on you.
Really?
I mean, you're handsome and whatever, but I'm not into your type.
What, Asians?
Yeah, that's obviously what I meant. This place is fucked.
Blood's still wet. Let's get back to the street.
Yeah.
Got him! Sweep the area for survivors.
Good job, boy.
Bravo needs to get here. I'm ready to do this.
Sounds pretty bad. I'm sure it ain't easy driving a boat back here.
I want to be the first one.
Go get your chair.
To our left, they've got a dog.
I think Abby picked the aquarium on purpose, but it's so damn hard to get to.
Maybe.
Jesus. How the hell are we crossing this?
We could use that road.
That.
Yeah. That's better.
Come on. This way.
Let's try through here.
So what's the plan? We take these guys out and steal their boat?
Definitely taking their boat. It's up to them if they want to get in our way.
Hopefully it's a small crew.
Place is wrecked.
You don't say.
Oh. on.
This way, come on.
Take the land bridge to the marina. The rest of you, hold here. Wait for orders.
What the fuck? We're supposed to wait here while our guys are being sniped?
We have our orders. We'll have more than enough people to take care of one.
Get to the marina through here.
No. We're taking their boat.
You heard them, right? They're talking about Tommy.
We don't know that.
Who else is it gonna be?
If it is him, he'll be gone by the time we get there. Abby is where he'll be headed, so if we just
What
fall,
if he's in trouble?
He can take care of himself.
Jesus Christ.
The best way to help Tommy is to go after Abby. You do this, I'm not saving your ass again.
I really hope you make it.
Back up. Where should I put in?
Park it on the other side.
Copy. Hey, this is Unit Gamma. Send four soldiers to the moon.
Copy, Gamma. We'll pass the info to command. Stand by for further instructions. Over.
We might if they called the whole thing off.
You think this affects the route?
I don't know.
Come on. Control the perimeter. I don't want any more surprises today.